So for this project, your task is to take the content for the homepage of a bird watching website and add structural elements to it so it can have a page layout applied to it. You need to have a header spanning the full width of the site containing the main title for the page, site logo, and the navigation menu. The title and logo appear side by side. Once styling is applied, the navigation appears below these two items. Main content area contains two columns, a main block to contain the welcome text and a sidebar to contain images, a footer. Okay, how does it look right now? So right now, right now, it looks like this. We need to get it so that it looks like this. Navigation. Okay. Sure.
I don't know what I did, but this thing's working. Thank you. Your CSS file is not linked, apparently. You'll have to provide a full link, I guess. Thank you.